Well, it's Thanksgiving in the Houlihan household, and that means delicious chocolate chip cookies. Shelby's making some, what do we got going on here?
Pumpkin cookies.
Pumpkin cookies. Excellent. Mm-hmm. So, you had national championships a few days ago. Had time to think about it a little bit. What do you think about your season and how things went this year and what's going to happen next year?
I think I had a good season this year, except didn't do as well as I wanted to at nationals.
Yeah.
But overall, I think I had a really good season, and I'm excited for next year. It gets better from here. So.
Definitely. I guess knowing how Katie Flood did last year, there's a lot of Iowa talent that came out of high school the last couple of years, and she did pretty well this year after not doing super awesome last year at nationals.
Yeah.
So that's got to give you a good feeling.
Yeah, gives me hope.
Definitely. I wanted to ask about the spikes that you're running in. These are the Nike
Cross Country Victory.
The Victory XC.
Yeah.
What do you like about these shoes?
Well, I wore the Victories for track. Obviously not these, but I really liked them a lot. They're really light and feel fast.
Yeah. So the course in Indiana was pretty soft. There were sections of sand,
yeah,
like thrown down randomly.
Yeah.
What'd you think of these spikes in the soft conditions?
They worked pretty good. I mean, the soft conditions aren't my forte, but.
Yeah. Yeah, you're used to the track.
Yeah.
Totally.
I didn't really like it that much, but.
Yeah. But, now, were there any sections that were like slippery soft? I know there's some downhill turn sections.
Yeah, the downhill turns were, they weren't that bad, but they were kind of slippery in some areas.
Okay. Now, I know you wanted to go to a Nike school, and Arizona State is one of those.
Yeah.
So you've been happy with the Nike. Obviously, you've been happy with Nike products over the years, and you wanted to stick with them.
Yeah, definitely.
They're light. They're responsive. Mm-hmm. How about in hard pack conditions? Have you run in real hard pack courses?
Yeah, Pac-12s was pretty hard surface and is pretty fast too, so I liked it a lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, thanks for your time and have a great indoor and outdoor season next year.
Thanks.